The International Space Station's National Lab is a unique testbed for research in the areas of biology, biotechnology, physical and materials sciences, as well as Earth and space sciences. ISS research has resulted in major scientific breakthroughs and real benefits to humanity.
I'm learning something new about how disease is happening that we can't learn down here with the force of gravity. What my team works with, it's the leading cause of death of young adults and children worldwide, kills 35% of people globally. In the United States alone, it's a huge problem for us here economically.
Salmonella is one of the leading causes of foodborne illness in the U.S. and is the number one cause of death from foodborne illness.
My team showed that culturing pathogens in the unique environment of microgravity opens up new windows in terms of how they're causing disease in our body that we can't see when we grow them down here conventionally.
In microgravity, the Salmonella pathogen has shown an increase in virulence or an increased ability to cause disease.
Microgravity is an extreme environment. And every time, as scientists, we have pushed living organisms, cells, organisms themselves, to grow, to thrive, to live in extreme environments, we've learned enormous things about how life survives under these conditions. And what's even more, we've been able to take these novel insights for how these cells are behaving to extreme environments and translate them into products that we use on a daily basis. The general public of America needs to understand the value to them to solve major challenges of human health and quality of life, not just for this country, globally,